Los Angeles. What happened?
Delayed.
And we are about to walk into her 15. We will be vlogging her event. The whole crew is ready, set, go. Have all our boys with gold, and then Chimbalan Dunor Alex with emerald green. Angela, how are you feeling?
I'm good. I cannot walk in these heels. So. No, don't. Ew, ew. Don't do that.
We'll try that one. Let AJ try that one on.
We have two Chamberlain mechanics over there because we have a problem.
Let's go in, guys. Hopefully, there's not a lot of people inside.
How are you feeling, Coach Sarah?
Feeling good.
Feeling good? Where are we at? Whose kid says it? Whose kid says it?
Oh,
Destiny. How are we feeling, Alex?
Reggaeton champagne.
Hey, how are we feeling, Angela?
Good.
How are we feeling, AJ?
Remember, guys, when we get there. Did you guys all watch the video with Surprise Dance?
Yeah. Do you remember the order?
Yeah, okay. I watched like 5 times.
I can name it out right now.
The waltz is really, really good. You guys know that one really well. It's just, that's we'll come practice the waltz real quick, just with the dress.
Why you guys gotta complain for everything? God. Here we are at the Vertigo in Los Angeles.
Can you guys cross for you? Can you cross this one? Everybody,
you have something in your ear, Jairo? Like a Q-tip or something?
It's his glasses.
Oh, got it. Look, guys, we're gonna post it on Instagram right now. No, like hot guys, hurry!
The tone. The tone, like.
Hey. Hi, Destiny!
Okay, everybody stay in that position.
Perfect timing. Hi, lovely.
Hi.
Can you say hi to the vlog, Destiny? How are you?
Nice to see you. You guys look great.
Like tell Adrian to lean against the pole. Like that, like that, like that. Ooh, that's cute. Take a picture of that too, Angie.
Stay there, stay there, stay there.
Smile, smile, smile. Guys, here we are with Destiny. We're creating some TikTok content.
Set, go. Full turn.
Oh, that was
thank you.
people coming? Hire Alex as your main travel on, everybody. All right.
The truth. Batman.
That never is Spider-Man.
Fight. Who will win? Jump him, bro. Jump him.
What that, Alex?
How cute. All right, guys, we're gonna go practice outside. Yeah. You looking for your destiny? Boy? All right, guys, we're gonna cut her dress right before her bath.
Her.
It's not Rita's fault, guys. She ripped it.
Bro.
I told her not to do the thing we did today.
Nice. There. All right, so they just did the waltz outside. Little refresher. It looks amazing. And right now what we're going to do is we're going to take off her dress completely. Petticoats off. Everything. And we're just going to re-put it on. Choreographers out there, we recommend you to do that. I know it is a little bit more work for you and... You know, it's not easy to put a quince dress, but it will make your dances so much better because it does complete, like, look at her dress right now. Right now, we're going to redo it, and you'll see the difference. It just makes it poofy again, and it just looks a lot nicer. So take the time to redo your quinceañera dress.
Yeah. Like
and your suit too.
Just like have them open until she's up there. You guys can walk in there like
this. I'm not gonna show you guys because her top is falling, so the boys are gonna do it with their eyes closed. Close your eyes.
Lock her up.
Oh, you're good, girl.
That was really good.
Alright, guys, so we just redid her dress. Let me show you guys, just so you guys can see. Yeah, there is right here. Look at the difference, guys. You see, it's big again. Are you ready, Destiny?
So ready.
Are you nervous?
Nervous.
1 to 10.
A 10.
10? Yeah, oh my really goodness.
What are you most nervous about?
The bats, like me tripping.
You should do a quick turn.
Looks really good. So choreographers, take your time to do this, please. It'll make your girls feel better. It'll make your vals look better. It's worth putting 10 minutes extra to do it. Guys, look at her dressing room. Hang on, let me like, look. It's huge. It's so nice. Good? Quedó bonito. Yeah, you made her a bow.
Okay, third dress.
Are you a dress designer now?
Put it in my resume, please.
Go do this.
Will you still love me when I'm no longer young and
Bye-bye.